tuck it under, try to get all the sides, you know. Sorry, it's kind of explicit. And it took me a while at first because my body was like, you're not going to do this, dude. Come on, this is ridiculous. But eventually I was like, okay, here we go. Obviously it starts to fill up. It's getting heavy. I'm like, oh, shit, so you got to hold it. And any guys in the audience know that, or girls probably too, but you hold that, it doesn't feel great. So I was like, okay, pass me another one. And we like go through 5 diapers. The 6th one, God, it is so bad, man. There's a lot going on. A lot of coffee, long drive, you know. The 6th diaper, I did not tuck properly. And so I start to eventually feel my derriere getting warm and wet. And I was going to stop for a minute, and I was like, just let it go. You've pissed yourself, dude. You're 33 years old, and you just pissed yourself. And it was not embarrassing for anyone else but myself. So there you go. There's a little tidbit of information for you that you probably didn't want to know.